Salutare și bine v-am găsit la un nou episod de Cyberpunk 2077. După cum am zis, o să facem totul din perspectiva lui Corpo, pentru că why not? Mi se pare interesant începutul de la Corpo. Celelalte începuturi, cel puțin de la Street Kid, mi se pare... un fel de, cum l-a întâlnit Franklin pe Michael în GTA 5, sau și nomadul pare cam pe aceeași idee, doar corpul e un pic așa mai, știi, am fost un badass tras în piept, Jackie vine mă ajută și cam aia e. So, hai să vedem cum se petrece toată treaba în continuare. O să facem tutoriale. By the way, asta e partea în care te aduce toate trei începuturile, cel puțin la misiunea asta. Poate textul o să fie un pic diferit. Am înțeles din research-ul care l-am făcut că în funcție de cum alegi să începi în toate trei variantele, ai un pic textul diferit. Așa, cel puțin până la final, din ce am înțeles eu, o să urmăresc atent și câțiva youtuberi care joacă jocul ăsta, bineînțeles, cu celelalte două variante și dacă e ceva mai super diferit, o să le joc off-camera, în așa fel încât să ajung în finalul în care ne interesează. Dacă ai să fie. Acum hai să-i dăm pe resume și să vedem ce se întâmplă cu Jackie. La toate o să vedea așa, jumătate an mai târziu. Got you a little something. Militech training shard. In case you need to brush up on your dance moves. Down for some target practice in VR? Oh, tai că am uitat mereu cu tăsa. Why the hell not? Și acum Jackie mă așteaptă pe mine să termin tutorialul. Hai să vedem cum e. Îmi place să sar ca retardatul, da, nu mă judecați. Bunny hop. This course is designed to reinforce your fundamental combat abilities and hone your reflexes. Nu prea are cur omul. I will train you to be effective with firearms, to use stealth tactics to your advantage, and to hack into enemy networks. Because at Militech...
Man, Militech can't encrypt for shit. But they clearly got drill and jarheads in their blood. Now, station one, you maggot! Move! Hope you're ready to bust a...
Da, ok, am înțeles.
Let's blast through a tactical target practice program. You know, a little warm up.
Gemma.
Yeah, I didn't think you'd find that too tough. What do you say we crank it up a notch? Not bad. But it's more realistic. Quit standing around and take cover.
Ah. Da, are un pull, dări pull cărțile așa. Așa. Simt un pic buggy treaba. X. Da, mi-a dat. Head to the training area when you're good to go. Oh, chew. Good.
Oh, look. Brought some chooms with him this time. You know what to do.
Bun, stai în da platform.
Hacking's the next item on the menu. Might notice I tweaked the course material a bit.
Bă, găgică cheală. By the way, îmi cer scuze pentru că am cenzurat primele două starturi în care am editat și caracterul pe filmare, dar nu prea vreau să risc să mi se dea jos vreun clip sau să am parte de... Bine, dacă am restricție din aia cu ușoară, e ok, dar dacă am restricție nașpa sau să mă pună să dau jos clipul, nu prea îmi convine. Bun, deci scanner details, hazards are red, handle, hackable objects, handling, mă rog, mi s-a plimbat limba în gură, da, ce putem să hackăm cu green, obiectele care sunt folositoare în alte scopuri o să fie cu albastru, ok, am înțeles bine, gata.
Training module will teach you how to work a little hack magic on the screen to distract the guard.
Așa și ce? Păi, execute. Așa, bun.
Corpo trash. Style over substance. Good. Now take him out quietly.
Gata, șefa, ți-l iau pe...
All right. All yours.
Fu.
Take him out.
Fu, kill. Ce dracu? Nu doar nu dau eu.
They're smart to leave a piece of your handiwork, especially the dead kind. Now pick up the body and hide it somewhere.
Da. Când leșinăm un bulangiu pe stealth, e bine să-l punem undeva, că nu se știe dacă mă mai trece un bulangiu. Urăsc problemele astea de sunet. Rău. I-a făcut, dar nu i-a făcut și l-a băgat acolo.
Think you're ready to try hacking some gonks in real time? Have fun!
Tab. Așa. Fuh. Continuă. Aaa, pula mea. Ok. Ce? Așa, 55.
Now, detonate the grenade.
Așa, îi detonăm la ciumpala cu grenada. Ce mișto. Cred că i-a blincănit. Și a fost, oh, motherfucker.
See? Just needed to shut your brain down and follow orders in true Militech fashion. Not too shabby. Militech's algorithms put you on a decent run. Got additional modules if you want to hone any other skills. Or you finish up, they'll tell you. But remember, the street's not going to give you any hints or second chances.
Deci formal, ești destul de rupt, nu știu. Stealth. Shit. Oh, eu și stealth-ul, ca baba și mentă.
Let's shape up those stealth skills.
Da, bă, noi scos avem nevoie. So. Tag. Oh. Ok. Am tagat toți inamicii. Acum îi văd pe-un perete. Bun. Hostil Arenas. No shit, bitch. Hai să vedem. Da.
Find cover, quick. Nice. Now, move slowly towards the exit. Stay out of sight.
Că, ce-i da, mătii?
No worries.
Ah, shit.
Try again.
A pula mea mă restartează. Băgăm ieși. M-am mâncat pe mine cu double tap.
Find cover, quick. Nice, nice. Now, move slowly towards the exit. Stay out of sight.
Să te întorci, boss.
Nova, well done. On to the next area.
Bun, hai că am reușit. Aie, ne-am mâncat în curs să ne experimentăm cu niște chestii. Așa, bun, deci camera trebuie să avem grijă, continuăm așa.
Now the same thing, only with the camera. Well, we doing this?
Deci hostile camera that can be detected, you have orange bean. Da, bă, dar e roșie în pula mea. Deci camerele prietenoase sunt verzi.
All right, some advanced combat techniques for dessert. Then we wrap this party up.
Oh, combat cheat. Oh, ne batem, învățăm să batem.
Take him down. But careful. Looks tough.
Nu pașa. Ce continuă?
Okay, that'll do. Now maybe we find someone closer to your weight class.
Hai mă, să te bat, pac, pac. Oho, deci repetatele fast. Ah, combo. Aha, deci hold. Bun, am performat. Hit enemy 3 times with a fast attack.
Let's bump things up from easy to normal. This next fool.
The next fool.
Can block your attacks. Bit coming up now. Block him. Close. Feeling.
By the way, v-am dat spoiler la următoarea chestie care mă învață. Hai, shitule.
This fool loses his footing every time he swings. Use that. Get in there and land a counterpunch.
Ah! Da. Hai mă! Gata. Am prins una. Bun, am prins și pe a doua. Hai morți, mă, așa. Trebuie să dogez.
I like that. V, want to see this fool punch in air next. Don't let him land anything.
Gata. E pe jos. Lol.
You've done well in mastering the way of the fool, young apprentice. I can teach you no more. This.
Gata, mă, mi-a dat defeat.
Grab a sword.
Now show me what you've learned.
Opa! Stai că mai am blanjo. Bun. Hei, păi știi, am făcut toți în sabii.
Good stuff. Looks like you're cruising already.
Hop așa. Use the exit door. Bun. Mersi, Cucoana. Hai să vedem ce se întâmplă în continuare. Open. Nice. Așteptam ecranul negru.
So? Not bad, huh?
De da?
Now we can get down to biz.
Will Kako give you any tips and tricks for the job?
I'm not your mother. Just do what I pay you for. It's easy work.
Yeah. Let's do this.
Elevator, this way.
Mă, ok, Jackie, ce trebuie să apăs?
Target's Sandra Dorset. Target's Biomon went mute a couple hours back. Suspected abduction. Target could have possibly flatlined already. Not sure you're in time.
We're in time, Bug. We. Sure you're on phones, but that don't make you any less part of this squad.
Squad. Charming.
Calm the hell down, both of you. Almost there.
Yeah, Bug. You focus.
Yeah, yeah. Shit.
Looking for 1237. Target should be inside, but I got zero eyes on her biomod. Fingers crossed it's not too late.
Is that you?
Ugh, I hate this life or death shit. Hurry. Try hacking the door. Think you can trip it on your own, V?
Sure, it's a spume. Execute. Crouch.
Profile.
Are we fucking late? Is that her? Is that our target, V?
Luăm tot, 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 tot. Mai ceva mă pe aici. By the way.
V, check this chica.
Sandra Dorset's protected under Echelon 2 Corpo Immunity. Our girl's top shelf. This one's packing black market Zeta Tech repros. Typical back alley fix-ups. Not our lucky gal. Let's keep looking.
Bă, tu când ați ușat și mâncat ce și acolo?
watching.
Stai așa, că vedem noi acum.
How many we got?
Four. On your toes. More bodies incoming. They're almost on you.
Boosters at the clinic. Then there's the corporal.
Wait for your chance. Need to find the same buyer for her.
Score big on that Prima's chrome she's got.
B, they can spot you. Cabrones. Thick as locusts. Let's wait and plan a spree. Take one down. Just real quiet. Hey, grab the one closest. Let's take on him. Suerte.
Da, nu știu, cu aia ce le faci tu.
Hold down. Let me eat. We're probably not the last of them. Move on, move up. Right behind you, V.
Dăm așa frumos airdrop. A, l-a luat el. Mișto. Fă. Dar mă, că trebuie să colectezi tot. Ce ai, mă, nebunule? Asta e că ăsta să fute după mine.
Ready to party.
Don't see any movement on the sensors. Looks like you got them. You're clear to go.
Shit, where the hell's our target?
Look around. Gotta be there somewhere.
Guess that's all of them.
Nu știu, eu lutez pe toți. N-are rost, că n-am... N-are rost să-mi folosesc RAM-ul. Pac, 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 colectăm tot.
Jesus fucking Christ. Think I got her. Got our target.
We make it? She alive?
About to find out.
V, jack into our Vitamon. Need to know what we're dealing with.
O altă cenzură pentru...
This does not look good. She's in a tub of ice, crammed in with another. Fuck. Like slabs of meat.
Keep it together, V. If she survives, she won't remember a thing. Tiny scar on the subconscious, that's all.
Her people who live through shit like this get panic attacks. Dad ever known why? You'd be sipping a glass of ice-cold water and suddenly your hand's shaking.
V, jack into her biomon. We need to know what we're dealing with.
Jacking okay. In.
Okay.
Sandra Dorset, NC570442. Trauma Team Platinum.
Platinum? Shit. Trauma should have swooped in if she sneezed.
Guessing they jammed the transmitter, Sig. Looking at a hacked Biomon, firmware reconfig, or a neurovirus.
Carajo, T-Bug. You ain't seeing this place. This is tubs, ice, hooks, and cleavers.
Hmm. Scott Muncher's hack, huh? Got an idea. Check her neural cord. Find a shard? Yeah, pull it. That'll be what's muting the Biomon.
Found the shard. Removing now.
Check the Biomon. Anything change?
Greetings, Sandra. If you are conscious, assume recovery position now. An emergency evacuation unit has been dispatched and is due to arrive at your location in 180 seconds.
Biomon claims Trauma will be here in 3 minutes.
Your premium plan will cover 90% of the projected costs of your rescue and treatment.
Ay, pobrecita. Let's get her off that ice.
Okay.
Oh, fuck! She's flatlining!
Mama, cât am editat aici.
B, need to know
Jackie, air hypo! Fuck, this is bad!
Hey, catch, mato!
I think... Holy shit, it worked!
Fuera, cabrón! Get her outside! Mm. Scav rats abandoning ship. Must have seen Trauma. Decided to cut their losses.
Mamă, ce țare asta aici. Haide, băieți, veniți cu salvarea, cu ambulanța. Bă, mișcați la fel de lent ca în România. Ok.
Five steps back. Now.
O, oh, bă, nu trebuie să fie atât de nesimțit în pula mea, ce dracu. Dar ce-am adus o bătală? Asta înseamnă cu fel la ambulanță militară. Adă pacientul și te putem în gură. Nu te putem în gură. Pardon. Scuzați, că mănâncă mi-e foame.
Elevator gets us to the garage direct.
Good work. Shit show's over. Cutting my wires now. See you in the near future.
Listen, Mano. I got this thing. Mind if I borrow your wheels?
Hmm.
I got a date with Misty, but I can't take the metro. How's it gonna look for me?
Won't leave you hanging, Jack. Hmm. But don't get used to it.
Nice of them.
Saving my ass, V. Thank you. How about I drive you home, huh?
She's all yours. I'm beat as it is.
Oh, almost forgot. Should get Wakako in the hollow. Tell her the job's done.
V, how did it go? Our client is alive and well.
Of course she's alive and well. That's what we agreed, isn't it?
Splendid. Your payment awaits you. Ready to come and grab whenever you like, even right away. But I guess home is the only place you wish to be now. The NCPD has surrounded Watson. The district is closed. If you're to make it past the cordon, you must move fast.
Thanks for the heads up. Swing by to see you later.
Nice, bătrânica. Cred că era bunica sa.
Word's out the NCPD is gonna put Watson on lockdown. If I'm gonna sleep in my own bed tonight, we better put it in fifth.
Leave it to me, Mano. I'm driving.
Ah, mișto, conduce Jackie. Hai să vedem. Sănătate. Hai, Jackie, cam lent ești. Fă-ți cam, nu? Da, big job.
can't stop digging Night City.
City like any other, just bigger.
Nah, mano, not just any other city. Morgan Blackhand, Andrew Wayland, Adam Smasher. Legends are born here.
Mm-hmm. Legende, da. Legende de care noi nu știm.
Man, I'm starving. Let's grab a tight bite. What do you say?
Jackie, they're locking down Watson, remember?
Oh, shit. You're right. Is it just me or... Oh, fucking knew it. Man on our ass, tailing us. Chingado. I don't like this beat. Not one tiny bit.
Așa, dau un weapon.
Scavs! Hijo de puta!
Fucking drive, Jackie!
Come on, V! Shoot!
Can't keep her steady!
Așa, am călcat pe unul.
Mierda! Perdon!
Bă, aveți ceva, trebuie să oprești pe dreapta să, să-l verific.
Scratched your baby up pretty bad. Sorry, V.
It's okay. It can wait. Let's just focus on getting home.
Da, ceva spune că trebuie să ajungem safe home.
Chingada madre!
Stops.
What does the lockdown to for the nerds? Necessary security measure.
Officer, ma'am. Damn, are we ever lucky we ran into you.
Really? What's it that makes me so special?
A heart of gold? Because only somebody with a heart of gold can understand just how much I need to get back to my girl.
Your girl?
Uh-huh. I'm gonna be worried sick if I don't show. I mean, I'm trying to be a stand-up guy. She's giving me a chance. Waiting.
Hmm. That's a shame.
Look at him. No model citizen, maybe. But he's a good kid.
Let them through. But they're the last. Okay, on your way.
You have a good evening now, officer, ma'am.
Oh, ce drăguț. Da, am mâncat că am căcat că ăsta e un... Nu e un...
She took a liking to you.
Devotion I demonstrated grabbed her by the gut.
Right.
I'm a lawyer. Stable in my affections.
Mm-hmm.
And unassuming. You get it.
Yeah, yeah, da, Jackie, cum să nu? Tu ai fute și o vacă. Dacă s-ar putea. Ce-a puținut pe fățău? No. Ce facem, mă? Așteptăm...
Check it out, V. Shit's going down.
E de popcorn. Ah, pula. N-am putea să zic nimic. Dar dacă o să observați ceva, am observat că avem câinele din Nomad.
Made it. Almost at your place.
What about you? Not likely to make it back to Haywood now.
Chill, V. They'll let me through.
Sure about that?
Oh yeah. I'll play nice Jackie again.
Bă, dar parcă te joci cu frâna mea de mână, mă, băgameași. A, Jackie, nu m-a mai lăsat cu frâna de mână. Dă-i, bă, talpă, ușor. Ți-am mai zis. Deci, pe bune, mă jur că se aude de parcă se joacă cu frâna mea de mână.
Sweet dreams, then.
Ok.
Tell Misty I said hi.
I will. Ahí luego.
Așa.
Good evening, Night City. My first guest tonight is
Bug.
Forgot earlier. A runner I know has something you could probably use. Zip in your deets.
One Reverend Colbert.
Praise be to me, our Father in heaven.
Hop, așa.
And our second guest is Karina Lee. Host of the She-Man program,
which promotes the use of cybernetic implants. How's luck treating you, beautiful? Can't complain, Ziggy. Thanks for having me. Now, I'd like to talk about the Să nu mai consum bani pe așa ceva.
Oh, stupid gates busted again. Third time.
Buci. Oh, stai, că mi-am pierdut casa. Aici e casa mea. Check your weapon stash. Ăla-i patul. Așa. Așa. Zoom. Să vedem cum ne uităm noi în oglindă. Ah, arătăm ok. Mamă, ce zâmbet avem. Ești nebun? Pare trist. Hai să vedem. A, un fel de mirat. A, ula, gata. Oh. Gata, am făcut și un duș. Asta e, mă. Bă, dar vreau să port. Ia. F. Use. Net. Oh, yes. Da, nu mă lasă. Ah, nu. Asta se ies. Gunstash-ul. Nu, de fapt aici. Zi, mă. Hai, băgă-mi și hai să mă culc și vedem după, poate mă las să umblu la cu ce sunt echipat. Și mă culc așa, pe un sfert de pat, ce puii mei. La mine acasă.
Something when I jacked into that corpo's biomine. Dunno, neurovirus or need to see Vic. Let him tell me what's got my head reeling, my stomach churning.
Okay, let me take you. I brought you a ride. Mm-hmm. Throw on some threads, meet me downstairs.
Action blocked.
Hey V, Regina Jones here. If you're looking for work in Watson, give me a call.
How'd you find me? How'd you even know my name?
I know where to gather my intel. Could even call me a collector. Later, V.
So you are embarrassed.
Mă mișto. Mulți oameni care mă știu. Ce bun. Jackie.
Prepare for cooler conditions. As we head into the weekend.
Piece of shit, come on!
Oh, no, no, no.
Hey, yo, V. How about a round or two? What do you say?
Daddy!
First and forever shot.
Already available for purchase. Starting rate of 100 million euro dollars. A hefty price, yes.
Collect a gun for them.
Let's have a look.
Done,
Let's have a look.
Bă, dar stai.
Let's have a look.
X.
time for your local news. The Aratama
Matsuri
Festival is coming. To mark the event, the streets of Night City will come alive with exquisite multi-story dark blocks. The festival program will also include musical performances by Bill.
Credit section.
Bar virtuosos and theatrical performances in the no tradition.
Pizda mare. Nicola.
In an exciting development, even
Panaka. Oh, last of all. Kiroshima Opticals.
From all of us at WNS News, we wish you a safe and fun Matsuri. Enjoy yourselves.
Stai mai așa, să nu uităm un pic în settings. Key bindings. Space, fast forward, change bio, left shift tab, analyze mode, exit bio așa. General, zoom in, zoom out, tag, move forward back, sprint, hold, toggle, crouch. Crouch, hold, crouch, alt cycle weapon, next weapon, previous weapon, weapon, second arm, third weapon, fizz melee shoot, aim, quick attack, reload, cyber system, use combat gadgets, use consumables, scan. Collector gun for vendor. Bă, dar mă enervează, stai mă.
See what you got.
Understood. Got it.
What I like to sure. hear.
Ah, trebuie să... Trebuie să-mi cumpăr o armă. Bun. Mi-am cumpărat o armă. Deși cred că îmi place aia care arată așa mov galben. Deși dacă... La mea. Vedem. Hai, nu mai sta în combat, că nu e de combat aici. Dar mersi, doamna, vreau să mă droghez. Unde se poate? Aici, cuțițe mari, da. Mersi. Hai, mă.
So, are we going to talk about yesterday?
It's all in the report.
Oh, I read it.
Oh, mișto. Era, mata, nu, mersi. Ii, ce frumos arată.
Jeez, took you long enough. Worked up an appetite, just waiting. Sit down, let me finish this. And we can drop in on Señor Vector.
Didn't figure you as a type for Asian. Would have thought you'd find it too exotic.
What do you mean? What's there not to like? Noodles? Check. Synth sirloin? Check. Get some more chile action up in here. You're looking at Mama Well's signature sopa de fideos.
Mentioned something about a surprise yesterday. Am I remembering right, or just had a brain fart?
Probably both, because you usually forget shit. But it just so happens, I think I might have bagged this as
well. Bețeles blocate.
I mean, maybe it's not as big as that, but just that it's fronted by a little known someone named Dexter Deshawn. Only the top fixer in Night fucking City. Fat ass black Jesus of the afterlife. Oh. 300 pounds of partly gold plated coupe.
Orbital air. How'd you manage to pull this? Trading your spleen or something? As far as I know, we're not the type to get fingered by Dex.
You me? No. Oh, but T-Buck, she's the one that hooked us up. Got us talking. Knew it was a done deal the moment he laid eyes on me. Cause come on, ain't nobody who can resist this. Am I right?
Sure, Jack. Whatever you say. Dexter Deshawn. What's the latest spec on him? I know you got info to spill.
Hai să vedem.
He's been off the grid for about 2 years. Word on the street was he took a little vacay.
2 years? That's exile, not a vacation. What was he up to?
Guessing he shoved pizzas in his mouth while jerking off to hardcore virtues. The important thing is he's back. It's a fresh crew.
So what's the gig? We meant to come out in one piece?
Our Lord and Savior wants to tell you everything himself, face to face. Oh, no pressure, but, his whole deal, he's riding on you now, I say.
Why do I gotta go? You and T-Bug draw straws without me?
T-Bug and Dex go way back, and my face is yesterday's news. Now Dex says he needs to check you, talk to you. Look, V, it's his job, his rules. I can't blame him for taking a personal approach. And it ain't as bad as you think, okay? Trust me.
Guess I got no choice then.
Yeah, oh, okay.
Dex is a real deal when it comes to fixers. Don't get me wrong. Don't got nothing against the Padre or Wakako, but Dex is a leader of his own.
Don't get me started on fixers. They catch a client. Find the cheapest gong to do the job, then drop their corpse at a landfill.
Shit. Hit the nail on the head, V. Gracias a Dios. Estoy lleno. Brought your wheels. Gave them to my guy yesterday to smooth over the dents after our dust-up and scabs.
Thanks, Jack.
Much appreciated.
Some top-notch work Miguel did. Rides like it looks. Factory new.
We'll see about that.
Are we rolling or what?
Let's feel this factory new ride.
Oh, get on the driver's seat. How about you?
First stop. Ripper Dock. And Holmes. Easy on the gas, huh? I just ate. I was supposed to stop by Vic's anyhow. I got a date. Me and Miss
Don't
D.
say.
She's so sweet. Really gets me, you know?
Opa! Hai să vedem cum se mișcă mașina. Da, mă scoateam imediat cum ating spotul. Hai, Jackie, du-mă. Apa! Mandalores!
Hey, V.
Yeah, this is it.
Dr. Vector will see you now.
I'll sit tight over here. Me and Misty got a little catching up to do.
Okay, boss.
Thank you. You look pleased.
Because I am. Always. Makes it easier than
that. Pishy, 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 pishy. Oh, she meow or no? Iată. Da, probleme sunet, probleme ciunet. Bă, atâta timp cât se mișcă ok, n-am probleme. Bă, pot să n-au nimica. Așa ce-mi zice. Aha, deci ăștia sunt fixer, upgrader, asta e iconița lor. Bun.
Vicky, surprise every old ripper. It's good to see you.
Good to see you too, Lee. Oh, wow.
A, mă, vreau să vă morți, mă.
Last gig. Had to jack into a client's neurosocket. Think I might have gotten spiked.
Experiencing migraines, nausea, hypersensitivity to bright lights.
Oh, kit and caboodle.
All right, kit. We'll sort you out in a flash. Besides that, how are things?
Need some new kit, but tools, not toys, Vic. Time I bumped up my sights and got a grip.
Really? Now?
Finally?
Vic, shit's getting real. Got a job from Dex to Sean, hitting the major leagues. Any tech that can perform.
The Dexter Deshaun? Well, that is something. But let me guess. Hasn't paid you yet. Gonna keep me waiting all day?
Gata, am terminat și cu telefonul.
Quit crying, Vic. I'll bring you the Eddies later, with interest. You know I will.
Last time. You hear?
Stai și...
Chair, please. Sit down and relax.
Ok.
Kuroshi Optics. Best I've got, and should be about right under the circumstances. Now jack in.
Kuroshi? Whoa. Vic, nothing tops that on the market.
Sounds like it could come in handy then.
I gave you my word I'd pay you back, but this might be too rich for my blood.
We'll work something out. Right now,
I'm just out to make sure you get back in one piece. Eddie's in hand.
Okay.
You peruse and choose while I scan. See what's going on inside.
Continuă. Parc. Parc. Bun. Zero. Oh, am patru parcuri aici. Mi-l permit pe ăsta. Că e zero. Un parc aici. N-am bani. 5.000 de coco. Am 1.500. Fuck, man. Nu-mi permit coco. Oh, m-am permit asta. Zero coco. Available 15.400 și eu am 1.500. Da, mersi. Legs. Nu a permitas. Nu a permitas. 15.000 a boostram. Ce? Nou coco permitas. Da, facem.
Mark one, like I said.
Am 59 de dolari, by the way. Nu am 1.500. M-am prins de-abia acum. Oh, fuck.
In layman's terms, any surveillance cam will capture your face as a blur. And just remember, your body will still show up as crystal clear. This should do the trick. Talks to Kuroshi Tech, too.
I'm ready. Carve away.
Excellent. Let's do this. Lay that major league arm of yours right here. Just like that. Thanks. Now, a bit of anesthetic and I can start cutting. Feel anything?
Play by play, though? Really, Doc? Makes it sound like a dentist. Always going on and on.
Don't be mean now. Remember, I'm old. I got a shaky Ganic hand. Could slip. Lights out for a minute, all right?
Oh, shit.
Let's test this. See the magic in action. Linking you in. You might feel a little discomfort at first. Blurred vision, low contrast, glitches. Well, how's it look? Feel all right to you?
Oh, mișto. Take on them.
More dramatic improvements before.
Patience, kid. Give it a minute.
The scanning people you can optical crew providing.
Time for the scanner.
50-50. Victor crew.
A few seconds to adjust. But first time's rarely the charm. With anything, really. Scanner should eventually sync with your thought processes. Read your intentions. I also injected an NCPD file.
Mama, ce bună e cafeaua făcută de amen. Faci o cafea pe cinste. Așa. Hai că mai am jumate. Ups. Ea ce zice, database individual, obicea, bam, 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 bam. Aha, ok.
It ought to work like a charm. Now draw your weapon. You should see your ammo count in a brand new sight.
Așa. Fă. 12 din 270, perfect, doc. E timpul să te...
How about the neurovirus from the last job? Can you check it?
Done and gone while we were putting in your implant. and a full sweep on your soft and circuits. Zap the critter. You're certified bug free.
Thanks, Doug.
They're not bad. I don't know what to say.
Say you'll take this and remember the dosage. Two whiffs now, and another two in an hour.
What am I looking at?
A mild stim. Should boost neurotransmission in the short term and muffle some of the side effects while the implant takes.
Ah, perfect.
Thanks again, Vic. You're the best. I owe you.
Go on, kid. Show them what you're made of. And once you hit the big leagues, don't forget where you came from.
Minus o mie. Așa.
Guard up, you.
Who's winning?
Hernandez. You know, in the old days, that cripple Malone would have been flat on the boards. Now every last fighter's got extra skull lining. Absorb 75% of every blow.
Got cash riding on this?
Nah, just looking. It's out of habit more than anything else.
Miss it, don't you? How's biz going?
Can't complain. Corporals learned to keep their distance, and Sokka's back hiring lone mercs. They all gotta have the newest, shiniest implants.
Good thing you got Misty here to help. Handles your griping well.
Yeah, but right now fel, the best decision I ever made.
You know what?
Mă simt la fel like ca ăsta care ia... happy with his life. Ca să-și revină, ca să-mi dea viața, când trag din electronică. Bun. Gata, am terminat cu asta. Wapan. Tacto Jackie.
Your heart chakra looks a little out of whack, babe. I can release it for you, but you'd have to watch out for negative energy fields and avoid mean reds.
V, yo, listen up. I talked to Dex while you were in with the doc. He's waiting in his ride. For you. Ain't but a hop to where he's parked. Next to Gramsci Burgers.
Okay, do my best to talk us up.
Okay, Dexter the Sean, urmează.
Not only.
Ce ești tu? Ah,
V, listen. I've got this delicate matter. That's why I called you. The number of cyber-psycho attacks in this city is on the rise. Now, that's probably not news to you, but this issue matters to me for a few reasons. There are people who say cyber-psychosis can be treated.
Right.
And I know exactly how that sounds, but I believe even an unproven therapy is still better than a bullet to the brain. If I get a tip about a possible attack, I'll give you a call. Maybe you can investigate before MaxTac hits the scene. But remember, you're not there to execute anybody. Try to incapacitate the attacker, and I'll send someone to pick him up. I hope that's all clear.
Da, să accept cu R-ul, nu cu F-ul.
Yo, Mr. V, a pleasure.
Dexter Deshawn in the flesh. Ample indeed.
Let's roll. Mind if I ask you something right off the bank? Would you rather live in peace as Mr. Nobody, die ripe, old, and smelling slightly of urine, or go down for all times in a blaze of glory, smelling near like posies, without seeing your 30th?
This some sort of test?
Just a pet topic of mine.
You mean riddles?
No, Mr. V. Ontology. All right, listen close.
Bun, noi să mișcă gura. Cam oftic un pic. compared to smashing up a scale. Da, e bine că dă cu mâna când.
Hang on. I got a question of my own now. Why all this, Dex? Why me? Could have had Jackie or T-Buck sitting here. Could have just done this on comms.
Call me old fashioned, but I like to look anyone I do biz with in the eye. Had the pleasure of meeting the Jackster in the past, and sweet T-Bug helped this brother out 2 years ago. So here we are. Besides all that, got a
bun,
special little mission just for you.
It's good.
But we'll get to that.
Bun, tell me the job.
Let me hear it. What's the job?
There's this prototype tech, a biochip to be precise. Job's to grab it. Simple.
Yeah. Guessing it belongs to a corp.
Mm-hmm. Arasaka. Surely that's no problem.
It's not that bad.
Corps don't deserve special treatment.
Shit, you ain't playing around. Got a feeling this could be a start of a beautiful friendship built on heaps of eddies.
You work this out? Got a plan?
Two things. First, a conundrum with the Maelstrom boys. Needs active resolve, in fact. Second, a rendezvous. Simple. Client who brought us the job's anxious. She wants to parlay with one of the team.
Client, what's her thing? Why she need to meet?
Woman's name's Evelyn Parker. Betting her wasn't easy. Put the word out I was looking for any kind of intel.
Right, and?
Some brothers from Pacifica got back to me. Told me to stop looking. End of convo. Anyway, our little client insisted on meeting someone with skin in the game. You know, who'll be there for it all. Yours truly will be remote. T-Bug ain't no people person, and Jaggy's only good at some things. I know you know what I mean. Pretty much leaves you.
What's the issue needs resolving with Maelstrom? Got a beef?
Slot in the shard. Got a classic tale for you. Psycho gang doing his thing 2 weeks back. Jumped a Militech convoy. Got away with the gear. Corp don't even know Maelstrom's involved. Now see, convoy was carrying the Flathead, a little combat bot, a prototype. And I need me that bit of high-grade military tech. Because if we don't get that bot, we don't get no soccer chip. And we sure as hell don't get no happily ever after. But don't get excited. It's a single-use toy. Now, I flat-out purchased the damn thing from Maelstrom. Problem is, I did so from a gent went by the name of Brick. I say went, because Brick was the leader. 3 days after we'd sealed our deal, his friend and gangmate, one Simon Randall, a.k.a. Royce, plain dropped his ass.
Oh,
Royce is
shit.
In charge now, and I got no way of knowing if he aims to honor his predecessor's word. To add to this shitstorm, one Meredith Stout of Militech has developed an interest in
Oh, yeah, shit.
Corpo agent, what's you playing at?
Hell if I know. Been skidding around town asking after the convoy as if her life depended on finding it. The one lead she's got zip-tied in her trunk.
Sounds like she was waiting on the transport. Got stood up. Monochrome in the back's probably her chief suspect. Got nothing from him or on him, so she's keeping him just in case. She needs to find the stolen gear before her bosses learn she fucked up.
Well, Mr. V, that is some impressive deduction. Naturally, use that intel as you please. Preferably well. Of course, to do so, you'll need that frazzled cat's info. Sending it now.
Think I got everything. Time I got to work.
Well, that's just music to my ears. I'll set up the meet with Miss Parker at Lizzie's bar. Flathead, though, is gonna be all you.
Okay.
One more thing, Mr. V. Quiet life or blaze of glory? Later now.
Perform creating action. Remind you which street creed building a street crew to make a name yourself in the Night City. City underworld doing will open new opportunities. Okay, okay.
Jackster, talk to Dex.
Yeah, Cortito's a big deal. Literally a nine, yeah.
Guy certainly knows how to protect his biz. Wants to put us on a few small kinks. Prep work, I guess. Before lining us up a big job. There's this combat bot, military prototype. Maelstrom clept it. Then Dex paid to take it off their hands just before the gang goons had a switch up in management.
Right, heard about that. Royce versus Brick. Hostile takeover.
That sums it up. Dex wants us talking to Royce. Gave the deets of some Militech agent, too, but I don't know how much help she stands to be.
Chingon.
Hey, you don't sound thrilled. Royce, what do you know about him?
He's fucking whack, something special. Junkie snort junk. Royce snorts chrome.
Then there's the other thing. Gotta meet the client who put the job on the table. Evelyn Parker.
You? Well, what's Dex gonna do? Ride around in his limo, chat chicks up on the hollow?
Parker wants to meet someone on the crew. Dex gave me the nod.
They must know what he's doing. So, how you wanna play this? Maelstrom or Parker? What's first?
Parker. I gotta see her first. See what she's like, what she's after.
Morale. In that case, I'll hit the All Foods, put my nose to the ground. Sniff around. Hasta luego.
Oh shit! Mata! Fă! Hai să dăm cu mașinuța vrum viteza a doua, a treia. Pare să prindă mult. Ia mă, pot să sparg pe aici. Da. Ce mă? Iar m-am dus prea mult. Fotoi, mama măsii. Ah, Lizzy Bar. A, ce e? Mata. Pac. Go to the list bar between 6 PM and 6 AM. Bun. Q X V B. Oh shit. Oh. Nice. B. V. A, V face asta. Nu, N face asta. M. Amă, perfect, exact ce vreau. Inventories. Weapons. Pistol. A, nu merge să-l pun aici. Ba da, mă, trebuie să meargă. Xen Black. Dar de ce, mă? Apa, așa. Poc, gata. Pants. Shoes. Șapcă? A, nu, stai că mi-am dat șepcile. Așa, mă, lasă că... N-am. Și n-am. Bun, crafting. Oh, shit. Deci, top. N-am dănciunile. Inventarii. Dar lasă-mă, mă, să pun action block. Nu înțeleg de ce, dar în fine. Am decât două pistoale. Journal. Și îmi zici și mie unde e ceasul? Pizda, mătii. Side jobs. Completed jobs. The gift. Așa. Aparent e prea devreme, e timpul zilei, deci asta e un fel de nightclub. Dar cred că ne-am lungit destul. Și restul ăsta o să vedem în episodul următor. Nu uitați să dați like, share și subscribe.